Here we have an Acme Interlake Model A Stitcher. It's powered by 115 volts AC. It's turned on and off, start stop switch. The stitcher head is actuated using a foot pedal. With the right wire and the right setup, this machine is capable of stitching up to 3/4 of an inch. It's currently set up as a flat book stapler. I'll demonstrate it operating. So as you can see, I went along the spine, stapled. Staples went through and crimped.